Happy morning to one and all. Today we have the talk show on the topic agriculture. India is one of the major agriculture country in the world. About 60% of our population are engaged in the agriculture or its related function. It can be defined as a cultivation of land to produce crops in terms of food, clothing and medicine and so on. India has a varied climate. Crops are grown across the country depend on the several factors such as climate and the soil, etc. Now we have the students of grade 3 who are going to discuss on this topic, agriculture. Let us hear from them. Can anyone say how the crops can be classified?
Yes, crops can be classified in two types. They are food crops and the cash crops. Let me explain about food crops, friends. Food crops form the over diet of a nation. Some of the important food crops are wheat, rice, cereals, pulses and millets. Let you see one of the major food crops is the major food. It is the staple food of India, especially those who live in eastern and southern states. It needs hot and humid climate and abundant rainfall, river basins and deltas for ideal for growing rice as they have rich soil and abundant water. Tamil Nadu, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh are leading producer of rice. Some of the cereals are rice, wheat, jagar, etc.
Hello friends, do you know what do you mean by cash crops? Cash crops are those that are grown for their commercial value. Jute, cotton, sugarcane, tea, coffee, rubber are some of the cash crops. Cash crops are sold as a raw material for the manufacture of related products. Sugarcane, coffee, tea, rubber, jute cannot be used directly but have to be processed before the product that we get from jute or rocks, packs, sack, etc.
Renita, shall I explain about one of the major cash crops?
Okay, Lavanika.
Sugarcane is one of the major cash crops of India and is also the main raw material for the sugar industry. India is the largest producer of sugarcane in the world. It needs hot and humid climate, fertile soil and abundant rainfall to grow. Major producer of sugarcane are Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. Can anyone explain about spices?
Yes, Lavanika.
Thank you, Keshita.
Indian spices are very popular worldwide for their taste and aroma. Pepper, cardamom, chili, turmeric, clover, cinnamon and ginger are some of the spices which are grown in Kerala and Karnataka. The spices have medicinal value. For example, pepper, it is called as a king of the spices. It helps release cold and caffeine through digestion, etc. Clover, pain relief, especially for toothache and stomach pain. Cardamom, it helps in digestion, enhance sore health, fight asthma, prevent blood clots, etc.
Thank you, students. Do you know how we can improve our agriculture? It can be improved using good qualities of seeds and modern implements, natural fertilizer and modern farming techniques. Using the latest farming tools and machines such as tractors and the harvesters. Every year, a large amount of crops is destroyed by the insects and the pests. Preventive measures can avoid damages and destruction of crops.
After hearing this talk show on agriculture, I wish to do hack of PSC in agriculture and food science in future and study in detail about it. Thank you one and all.